is a fun project which takes only 2 hours to make. These are some of the steps involved. So we've now polished up the back a little bit. We've cleaned it with some diamond burrs and it's just nice and shiny. And now we're going to come to the front and we're going to try to do something interesting in cleaning up the front. Both the front and the back have to be beautifully clean. On a piece of jewelry, the back is as important as the front. So let's take our flex shaft again. I've got a hard bristle brush on the flex shaft now. And we're going to come in with this tool and try to clean up all around the edges here. If I want that to be nice and shiny, then I need to take a little bit of rouge. And rouge is basically a polishing compound. I'm going to put a little bit of that polishing compound onto the brush. To complete any project, polishing is the key to get the best shine on the surface of the metal. This can be done initially with a brush and some jeweler's rouge, which is polishing compound, and then followed with different grits of silicone tips so as to achieve a superior finish. After this, a good wash with a brass brush and soapy water is needed, or 10 minutes in an ultrasonic to clean away any polishing compound residue. That is now more or less the polishing finished.